Good morning, all of you. Let me start. Yesterday we will start with which topic? Hello.
Alternate series.
Okay. Yesterday we will see that alternating series. In that we will see that the term are alternating positive or negative, or each term is less than a previous term. Each term is less than its previous term. This concept we have seen. We solve the some example. In that we have seen that alternative series is either positive or negative. Sorry, alternative series is either convergent or oscillatory. And in that we have seen that the some another term is also there. Okay. Some example we have start. So yesterday I was tell you. We have seen the last concept of this unit, that is absolutely convergence and conditionally convergence. So for absolutely convergence and conditionally convergence, that concept is alternative series is very important. Okay, that concept is very important, very important. Okay, so we just write down that the definition of that absolutely convergence, what is the conditional convergence. So what is absolutely convergence? What do you know about the absolutely convergence? Yes. What do you know about the absolutely convergence? Hello?
Positive term gaycha.
Okay, only we take the positive term. Means whatever the negative terms, we just take that alternate changes, that we just take that positive terms. Okay, very good. So we just take that the absolutely convergence term. Right on. Absolutely convergence. A series even. A series summation even. Is absolutely convergence. Hela absolutely convergence kadhi mantat. Absolutely convergent. If summation of mod un, that absolute value mod un, is convergent. Jeva tumhala vicharatil jatil ki whether the given series is convergent or not. Then we can use that alternative series directly. And if you ask the particularly whether the given series is either absolutely convergent or conditionally convergent, at that time we use this concept. At that time we use this concept, absolutely convergence. Okay, same example in alternating series we have solved by using that concept. We have show there this given series is convergence. Same example we have show here. But a particular note that this given series is absolutely convergent. Okay, so we have see one example. Un equal to, we take one example. Summation un equal to 1 minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 4 minus 1 upon 8 plus so on. Plus so on. So this is nothing but we can take that absolutely summation of mod even. So 1 plus 1 upon 2 plus 1 upon 4 plus 1 upon 8 plus so on. So what is the in general term of even mod even? What is the in general term of mod even? Yes. What is the in general term of mod even?
1 upon 2 raised to n minus 1.
N minus 1. Okay. You still again confusing Rohan. Rohan, mi tola kay sangitle ki first term apan ghetne apan nth term kadtoy. Okay. So what?
Sorry, sir.
What this term is 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 upon 2 bracket square plus 1 upon 2 bracket cube plus so on. This is nothing but 1 upon 2 raised to n. 1 upon 2 raised to n. That term is run. Now, which is what? ही काय आहे ही काय व्हिच इज अ ज्योमेट्रिक सीरीज not necessary geometric series we solve this example by using either ratio test or either comparison comparison we cannot solve we either solve by using ratio test or we solve by using root test ne jari solve kele tari chalte okay so geometric series with ratio r equal to 1 by 2 which is less than 1 hence by geometric series mod of un summation of mod of un is convergent jar mod un jar convergent asel mod un jar convergent asel tar hence we write down that hence summation of your given series un plane series is absolutely convergent we solve by using any way either we solve by using ratio test root test okay or mod of un is equal to 1 upon 2 raised to n so we just take that limit n tends to infinity mod un raised to 1 upon n limit n tends to infinity 1 upon 2 raised to n raised to 1 upon n so what you get the answer is just 1 by 2 so l equal to 1 by 2 l equal to 1 by 2 means kya less than 1 less than 1 by root test by root test l is less than 1 so we write down that series mod un is convergent this implies series plane un is absolutely convergent okay we are solve by using any test tumche answer same yenare tum kadachit limit badlu shakta kadachit limit badlu shakta pan answer same yenare clear hello
yes
okay.
Yes sir
right on
yes. झाले हॅलो
ओके सगळ्यांना झालं. सो दिस इज ऍब्सोल्युटली कन्वर्जन्स, दिस इज ऍब्सोल्युटली कन्वर्जन्स. ऍब्सोल्युटली कन्वर्जन्स कधी म्हणू शकतो, जेव्हा तुमचं मॉड इव्हन हे काय असेल, मॉड इव्हन काय असेल, कन्वर्जंट असेल, तेव्हाच आपण म्हणू शकतो गिव्हन सिरीज इज ऍब्सोल्युटली कन्वर्जन्स. नाऊ वी सी द नेक्स्ट कंडिशनल कन्वर्जन्स कॉन्सेप्ट. कंडिशनल कॉन्वर्जन्स कॉन्सेप्ट ओके, म्हणजे सिरीज तुमची कॉन्वर्जंट नाहीये, त्याला काहीतरी कंडिशन टाकावं लागेल कन्वर्जन्स, दॅट इज कंडिशनल कॉन्वर्जन्स. सो पा, अ सिरीज समेशन यूएन इज कंडिशनली कॉन्वर्जंट इफ सिरीज यूएन इज कंडिशनली कॉन्वर्जंट इफ, पहा देर आर द टू कंडिशन. फर्स्ट कंडिशन इज समेशन ऑफ मॉड यूएन इज डायव्हर्जंट, तर तुमचं ऍब्सोल्यूट व्हॅल्यू ची सम ही सिरीज जर डायव्हर्जंट असेल तरच यूज करू शकतो आपण कंडिशनल. अँड सेकंड, सिरीज यूएन इज कॉन्वर्जंट, पहा मध्ये कसं सॉल्व्ह करायचं ते पण सांग तुम्हाला. जर आपण ही कंडिशनल कॉन्वर्जंट कधी म्हणू शकतो, जेव्हा तुमची सिरीज, कुठली सिरीज, समेशन यूएन इज समेशन ऑफ मॉड यूएन इज डायव्हर्जंट, देन वी सॉल्व्ह बाय यूजिंग अ कॉन्वर्जंट कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके, सो दीज आर द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ दिस कंडिशनली कॉन्वर्जंट ऑर डायव्हर्जंट. झाले पुढे जाऊ. पहा पहिल्यांदा इव्हन दिला असेल, इव्हन म्हणजे काय, हा इन टर्म्स ऑफ अल्टरनेटिंग सिरीज आहे. काय आहे अल्टरनेटिंग सिरीज म्हणजे काय, मायनस वन टू स्क्वेअर समथिंग इव्हन समथिंग यंत टर्म, बरोबर आहे, मायनस वन टू स्क्वेअर समथिंग यंत टर्म. देन दिस सिरीज इज वी आर ट्राय टू कन्वर्ट इन टर्म्स ऑफ यंत टर्म, ट्राय टू कन्वर्ट दिस अल्टरनेटिंग सिरीज इन टर्म्स ऑफ mod un. Okay, now this mod un, suppose directly we got the convergent, directly we got the convergent, then we write down this is summation un is absolutely convergent. Kasa ahe, absolutely convergent. And jar mod of un jar divergent bhetla tar aplyala kay kar lagel, summation un is convergent by using, at ya tikani kay use karnar, by using p test, जॉमेट्रिक रेशियो, रूट आणि कंपॅरिझन. जेवढ्या का टेस्ट शिकलाय तुम्ही, जॉमेट्रिक, फॅक्टोरियल, पी सिरीज, रेशियो, रूट, कंपॅरिझन, सगळ्या टेस्ट त्या ठिकाणी युज करायच्या आणि त्याच्यावरून तुम्ही लिहू शकता तर गिव्हन सिरीज इज कॉन्वर्जंट ऑर डायव्हर्जंट. ओके, सो जसं जसं आपण एक्झाम्पलकडे जाऊ तसं तुम्हाला क्लिअर होऊन जाईल. अलग लक्षात कन्सेप्ट काय, ऍब्सोल्युटली कॉन्वर्जंट अँड कंडिशनली कॉन्वर्जन्स. हॅलो हॅलो,
येस सर.
ओके, येस सर.
सो वी आर सी द एक्झाम्पल नाव, एक्झाम्पल ऑन दिस कंडिशनल कॉन्वर्जन्स. एक एक्झाम्पल घेऊ आणि मग स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड आपण पुढे जाऊया. सो एक्झाम्पल फर्स्ट, test the absolute or conditionally convergence of the series, convergence of series. So just we write on the series even equal to 1 minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 5 minus so on. Okay. This is the series is given. So we just got that un. What is the un you got? Nth term. Minus 1 raised to n. Minus 1 raised to n. Yes?
Into 1 upon n.
1 upon n. Minus 1 raised to n, 1 upon n. Nth term kaadaycha aplo, sum kaadaycha nahi. Majorna apan liu sakto summation of mod un. What is summation of mod un? Or just we write on that mod un. Just we write on that mod un. What is mod un?
1 by n.
1 upon n. Now, by p test, power ka, by p test, this is in terms of p test, by p test, p is equal to 1, which is equal to 1, by p test, summation, by p test, kaya lo shukta pan, summation, mod even is, by p test,
divergent.
Divergent. So we got the series is divergent. Divergent aliye. Apun mhanu shakat nahi ki baba hi series divergent hai. Apalla kay vichale absolute kiwa conditionally convergent. Are ithe kay jale? Absolute. Or ithe add kara sorry. Or conditional. Convergence of the series. Okay. Now we check. So this is alternating series. Alternating series. So job is your whether we solve this example by using ratio test or root test or comparison test or anyone. Tumcha job ahe. Tumhala kutla way ni solve karayacha tumhi decide karayacha. Alternating me ata alternating solve for this is alternating series. So first each term hala mi ek number deto. Hala ek number deto. So each term. Each term is less than
previous
term. Mala alternating what term me alternating solve karto previous term. And what about the second limit n tends to infinity? What is the un? Un kai apla limit
minus
1 raised to n into 1 upon n. There's a limit card. Yeah. What is the limit we got that 1 upon infinity? That is equal to zero. So second also satisfy. So we write down that by Leibniz test. By Leibniz test, what is written as series? Even is by Leibniz test, as we satisfy these two conditions, each term is less than previous term and limit n test even is not equal to zero. Even is convergent.
Convergent.
Okay. Wow. Tell me don't number two. So from 1 and 2. From 1 and 2. We clearly from 1 and 2. What do you written as?
Conditional.
Conditionally convergent.
Two conditions. So first condition is mod of un is divergent. Second condition is un is convergent. So un is conditionally
convergent.
Clear? Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
There are the two concepts. One is absolute convergence. Second is conditionally convergence. For conditionally convergence, we use a lot of examples. Sorry, we use all type of tests. Means alternating, ratio, comparison, p-series, geometry. Tumhala je soppu vatat te use kara. Okay? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Pralay, put it up. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, rather than this, third, second example, we go to the now start the example. Second. Question is same. Is the absolutely convergence or conditionally convergence of this given series? Second example. Un equal to 1 minus 1 by 2 square plus 1 upon 3 square minus 1 upon 4 square plus so on. Is the absolute or conditionally convergence of the series? So our job is first of all write down summation of un. What is summation of un? Yes, summation of minus 1 by 2 n divided
n by square.
N square. Okay. Now we write down that summation of mod un. We cannot solve this example by using alternating series because the question is, what is the question? Solve test the absolutely or conditionally convergence. So mod un is equal to summation of 1 upon n square. So mod un is equal to 1 upon n square. What is this?
Geometry.
Very good. What is this? How would geometric snail? With common ratio, आहे का? Common ratio मुझे R same पाजन पत्ते थी कने आहे का तसर? Hello?
P-test.
Clearly it is a P-test. Clearly it is P-series test. With P equal to 2, which is greater than 1. So this is nothing but 1 upon n raised to P form. Okay, P greater than 1 means what? By P test.
Convergent.
P test series. Kutli convergent hai, mod even is convergent. So mod even is convergent means what? Mod even means convergent means what? There is plane even is.
Absolute convergence.
Okay. Mod un जर convergent आले, तर आपण म्हणू शकतो absolutely convergent. Mod un जर divergent आले, तर absolute conditionally convergent. तर पहा, या ठिकाणी तुम्हाला विचारलं असेल एखादं example की बाबा whether the given series is absolutely or conditionally convergent. Just we check the modulus of un. So what is the modulus of un? Summation of that modulus of that series of modulus of un is either convergent, asal directly absolutely convergent, and it is a divergent, then directly write on conditionally convergent. Karan ki tumhala te MCQ la hai, tumhala pude solve karayla vicharna nahi hai. झाले का?
Yes, sir.
Okay, second one, third one. Same question is same. Test the convergence of the series 1 upon 1 factorial minus 1 upon 2 factorial plus 1 upon 3 factorial minus 1 upon 4 factorial plus so on. Solution. So series un is equal to what series we got? Minus 1 raised to n. Okay. So from that you can find that. So mod of un. What is mod of un? 1 upon n factorial. So mod un you got. What is mod un you got? 1 upon n factorial. What is this? The kai indicate karte. N factorial.
Ratio test.
We are solved by using ratio test. One more test is there. Yes, one more test is there. Ratio test we use karu shakto well and good. No problem. Apal just out lam jaisa nahi hai. One more test is there. Yes, one more test is there. What is the one more test?
Factorial.
Very good.
Factorial test, sir.
Very good. Very good. आता पहा तुमच्याकडे सगळं तुमच्या समोर आलेलं आहे आहे ना फॅक्टोरियल आहे पी सीरीज आहे रेशियो आहे लिबनिज आहे आणखीन रूट आहे तर तुम्हाला पर्टिक्युलरली जर विचारलं त्या टेस्टने तर त्या टेस्टने सॉल्व्ह करायचं जर विचारलं नाही आणि ऑफलाईन नाही त्याच्यामुळे विचार करूच नका ऑनलाईन आहे त्याच्यामुळे काय विचार करायचा किंवा शॉर्टेस्ट पाथने हे एक्झाम्पल कसं सॉल्व्ह करता येईल सो यू आर युज द क्लिअरली बाय फॅक्टोरियल सिरीज by factorial series and we know that factorial series is always
positive
convergent
always convergent divergent nastiti always convergent vichar karaycha nahi hence the series summation un is absolutely convergent clear hello
yes sir
okay so fourth one we write down that un is equal to minus 1 raised to n 2 raised to 3n divided by 3 raised to 2n so directly we write down the mod of un is equal to 2 raised to 3n divided by 3 raised to 2n So how we solve this test? How we solve this test?
Yes. Root test.
Root test करू शकता पण root test थोडंसं मोठं जाईल ना रे भवन दुसरा कुठला विचार करता येईल का root test आहे good good
comparison
comparison good comparison पण root test ने हे एक्झाम्पल सॉल्व होते आणि आपण सॉल्व केलेलं आहे दोन्ही एक्झाम्पल minus 1 raised to n 2 raised to 3 by 2 raised to 3n and 3 raised to 2n that example we are given at home तुम्हाला होमवर्क साठी दिलेले मी एक्झाम्पल आणि सेम द मॉड ऑफ यू एन इज ऑल्सो वी आर सॉल्व अँड दॅट एक्झाम्पल वी ऑल्सो सॉल्व बोथ आर कॉन्व्हर्जंट ओके बट विदाउट रूट टेस्ट वी यूज अनदर टेस्ट ऑल्सो ना यस विदाउट रूट टेस्ट वी यूज अनदर वन यस एनी गेसेस ओके जस्ट सिम्प्लिफाय दिस इज नथिंग बट टू क्यूब मीन्स एट अँड 3 square is 9, whole bracket raised to n, असं लिहू शकतो आता हे काय इंडिकेट करत रे
जिओमेट्रिक सिरीज
व्हेरी गुड विच इज अ जिओमेट्रिक सिरीज विच इज अ जिओमेट्रिक सिरीज आता लक्षात मी तुम्हाला हे काय शॉर्ट मध्ये लिहितोय हॅलो रूटने याचं एक्झाम्पल येतं पण आपल्याला सगळ्या टेस्ट युज केल्यात ना आपण विच इज अ जिओमेट्रिक सिरीज विथ कॉमन रेशो with common ratio r equal to 8 by 9 and what is r equal to 8 by 9 is less than or greater than 1 obviously less than 1 hence by geometric series series mod of un is
convergent
this implies series plane un is absolutely convergent clear Hello.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. Very good. Very good. Dare?
Yes, sir.
Okay. We see the next example. Fifth one, na? ज्या ठिकाणी आपल्याला पॉसिबलच नाही बाबा स्टँडर्ड जे यूज करणं, ज्या ठिकाणी रूट टेस्ट ची आवश्यकता त्या ठिकाणी रूट टेस्ट यूज करा. ओके, डिपेंड ना. आता हेच एक्झाम्पल जर असं असतं पहा, -1:n ह्याला मी मॉडिफाय करतो 1/2n factorial. या ठिकाणी फॅक्टोरियल टेस्ट होतच नाहीये. होती का फॅक्टोरियल टेस्ट? नाहीये फॅक्टोरियल टेस्ट, कारण 2 times n आहे ना. मग काय करावं लागणार ह्याला? यूज रेशिओ टेस्ट. लक्षात? हॅलो.
यस सर.
ओके, नेक्स्ट वन, फिफ्थ वन. (UN=cos(nπ)/(n²+1) (cos(nπ)/(n²+1) So UN equal to cos n pi. So what is the value of cos n pi? What is the value of cos n pi? Don't worry, just vichar karas nahi jaste cha. Hi zhalele tumhala dilele mi state parod. What is the cos n pi? Cos n pi. What is the cos n pi? What is the cos n pi? सांगत नाही, मला ओरडा लागत त्यांना. काय बुजगावण असेल? कॉस एन पाय विचारलं तरी येत नाही. इकडे सांगितलं आता बरोबर यांना मी. कॉस एन पाय आपा बोला ना. कोण कोण?
-1:n.
-1:n. ओके, सो दिस आर द सम व्हॅल्यू ऑलरेडी वी आर डिस्कस इन लास्ट सेमिस्टर. व्हाट डू यू डिस्कस? -1. दिस इज नथिंग बट युअर ग्राफ. यस, कॉस 0. दिस इज 0. पाय बाय 2. पाय 3π/2. ओके, सो कॉस 0 किती असतो?
1
असतो. कॉस पाय बाय 2
0.
कॉस पाय
-1.
कॉस 3π/2 एक्झॅक्टली अपोजिट 0. पा, 1 अपोजिट आहे. एक रोटेशन झालं कम्प्लीट. हा झाला कॉस 2π. कॉस 2π किती? 1. कॉस 3π -π. कॉस 4π 5 6. म्हणजे इव्हन ला 1 आणि ऑड ला काय? मायनस. इव्हन ला 1 आणि ऑड ला मायनस आहे. म्हणजे हा काय झाला? कॉस एन पाय इज 2 व्हॅल्यू. What is two value? Is minus one and plus one. When this is minus one, if n is odd and if n is even, your last solution to me is equal to minus one plus two. Yeah, so these are the value. Is sangitle tumhala magchas me? Hello? Sangitle ka?
Yes, sir.
Ma'am, mujhe me sangitle nasal to binda sanga par nahi marun. Mala ghabru na ka. मी कोणी काठी घेऊन बसलेलं नाही आणि
लगेच सांगितलं सर नव्हतं सांगितलं सांगितलं
हां
सांगितलं नव्हतं पण 12th मध्ये झालं होतं
कुठे झालं होतं
12th मध्ये
हे सांगितलं नव्हतं क्वेश्चन पाय मी
नव्हतं
सांगितलं सर अल्टरनेटिंग व्हॅल्यू घेते ती सांगितलं होतं ती माइनस वन रेस टू एन तेवढं सांगितलं नव्हतं
ओके ओके अल्टरनेटिंग व्हॅल्यू घेतलं ते सांगितलं होतं ओके 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 फोरियर सिरीज नाही ना तुम्हाला मला फोरियर सिरीज नसल्यामुळे मी कट जातो टॉपिक असून ते सो इव्हन इक्वल टू मायनस वन रेस टू एन डिवाइड बाय एन स्क्वेअर प्लस वन म्हणजे हे काय मॉड इव्हन झाला मॉड इव्हन काय म्हणजे जरी पहा
तर कॉस पाय मायनस वन आणल्यावर मायनस एन येणार ना
हा
कॉस पाय मायनस वन म्हणल्यावर मायनस एन येणार ना
कॉस काय
कॉस पाय
हा
मायनस वन
हा
मायनस एन येणार ना
माइनस कसे येणार द कॉस ऑफ एन पाय इज वी डोंट नो व्हाट इज एक्झॅक्टली एन वेदर इट इज अ पॉझिटिव्ह ऑर निगेटिव्ह ओके व्हाट इज वेदर इट इज इवन ऑर ऑड सो इन्स्टेड ऑफ दिस कॉस एन पाय वी टेक मायनस वन रेस टू एन क्लिअर हॅलो यश जस्ट थिंक ऑन दिस हिअर कॉस एन पाय इज इक्वल टू मायनस वन रेस टू एन वी जस्ट पुट हिअर व्हॅल्यू दिस वन ओके So we got that mod of un is 1 upon n square plus 1 apnat aplya question kad oluya question kay sangte mod un plus 1 how we solve this example now how we solve this example now mod of un 1 upon n square plus 1 kutla result vapnar pa ratio root comparison ratio use karna avghadate comparison karu shakto n square common ghe shakto so vn equal to what is vn equal to oh sorry just we have take that mod of un So mod of un is equal to 1 upon n square. We can take common out inside the bracket 1 upon n square. So we got that vn equal to 1 upon n square. Vn equal to mod of 1 upon n square. So by limit n tends to infinity, we take just the limit un upon vn. What is the limit? Limit n tends to infinity. 1 upon 1 plus 1 upon n square. So this is equal to limit is 1. So which is not equal to 0 means finite and non-zero. Finite and non-zero. Hence, here summation vn is summation 1 upon n square. So by p is equal to 2, which is greater than 1. So by p test, series vn is convergent. Series vn is convergent and by PT series VN is convergent and by comparison test
UN
by comparison test series mod UN not UN mod UN is convergent hence summation plain un is absolutely convergent it's absolutely convergent clear hello
yes sir
okay any problem
no,
sir. Oh right on so 6-1 sin root 1 divided by 1 base to 3 by 2 minus sin root 2 divided by 2 raised to 3 by 2 plus sin root 3 divided by 3 raised to 3 by 2 minus sin root 4 divided by 4 raised to 3 by 2 plus so on okay. so 3 by 2, 1 by 2 is less than 1. Tau na tapal chustunna six one minus one raised to n, n factorial upon n raised to n. Okay, the answer is absolutely convergent by using ratio test. Ratio test apply kar lage. Seventh one, minus one raised to n given to one upon n factorial, again ratio test. Which one of them answer it? Absolutely convergent. Eight one, minus one raised to n, n plus one raised to n, divided by two n raised to n. Root test apply kara. Root test. Absolutely convergent. Ninth one, 5 minus 10 by 3 plus 20 by 9 minus 40 by 27 plus so on. Answer is absolutely convergent by geometric series. By geometric series. So this is the core example for your work. झाले का? हेलो हेलो
यस सर.
ओके, जे शेवटचे एक्झाम्पल जे आहे पाच नंबरचं पहा. पाच नंबरचं वाटलं सॉल्व्ह करून देतो. इव्हन येणार त्याचा, यातून काय करायचं, पाच कॉमन काढायचं. आतमध्ये करायला वन मायनस टू बाय थ्री प्लस पाच कॉमन काढला, किती राहिला रे? 4 बाय 9, इथे किती राहिला? 8 बाय 27 प्लस सो ऑन. जर सिम्प्लिफाय जर केले ह्याला व्यवस्थित, तर हे कसं येणार आहे? 5 इंटू 1 मायनस 2 बाय 3 4/9 ला लिहू शकता 2/3 ब्रैकेट स्क्वेअर, 8/27 ला लिहू शकता 2/3 ब्रैकेट क्यूब प्लस सो ऑन. म्हणजे हे एक्सपान्शन कसं झालं, इवन इक्वल टू -1/n इंटू 5 टाइम्स -1/n इंटू 5, 5 इज अ कॉन्स्टंट वी कॅन टेक आउटसाइड, इंटू 2/3 ब्रैकेट रेस्टून. क्लियर? 2/3 ब्रैकेट रेस्टून. हे काय झालं, जर मॉड यू एन घेतला, मॉड यू एन घेतला तर हा काय होणार, 5 टाइम्स -1 सॉरी 5 टाइम्स 2/3 ब्रैकेट रेस्टून. सो दिस इज अ जॉमेट्रिक रेशियो जी एस विथ सी आर, कॉमन रेशियो इज 2/3 which is less than 1, therefore it is a absolutely convergent. It can solve the by using this way. It can solve using this way. Clearly? Everyone clear? Any problem? Hello? Hello?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, okay. So, in next lecture 2:30, we see the remaining example on this convergence and we see the MCQ behind this. Okay, so we stop here. Thank you for connecting. Thank you very much. If any problem, please ask me. Otherwise, you can leave the meeting.